Hey guys, it's me. Hey, it's Lee XOXO. Today I'm going to be showing you what's in my new Smeagol pencil case. So you might have seen loads of probably different kinds of my pencil cases, like my other Smeagol one, but that might be the only one, I don't know. This is my new one. So it's got a cute little lipid on the front, I have a keychain, and there's three zips. So in this one here,
fire engine on its way up.
Probably the ambulance.
Did you see, guys?
So that tells you car crash.
So first in this pocket I have this cool sharpener.
The reason why is ambulance has gone up, assessed, can't cut them out, so they're getting fire engine to cut them out.
Did you see it, guys? Come on, I've never seen it. I have three of us.
No cop cars have gone, though.
This one, which I made. This ugly One Direction one. This one. So I might have to hold it for the rest of the video, because we're going to be driving. So, in this pocket, if you can see this pocket, between junctions 10 and 11, so all traffic is coming out onto the A1081 after the diversion route in southbound. It was blocked for the air ambulance. I have a cute pen, two pencils, thingy pen, white old pen. Oh, this is my DIY one. The last one in here, what I haven't said. It red pen.
Oh, it could be a house sitting on fire.
And nice weapon. So that's what's in there.
Chinese. Wow, nothing then.
Yeah.
I bought that £5.